Hello YouTube, it's the Brick Adjuster here with another episode of
What?
Today we have a special guest. We have
The Brick Zapper.
So here it is, enjoy.
So our first question today comes from Mardi Gras Man 23, and Mardi Gras Man 23 asks, is the SigFig bridge still in good shape?
It is.
Is it still full?
It is.
Well, it was full when Mardi Gras Man asked this question, but it was full and outdated.
Right.
Because everything...
So your thing is fuller.
Well, everything on the bridge was from 2014 right. to 2017,
and
I guess.
To just a recap, what is it full with? There are the minifig that we have from YouTubers.
Yeah, YouTubers have their SigFig.
Yeah.
And so when I first started my YouTube channel, I used to watch a lot of YouTubers. And so I would just put YouTubers on the bridge that I watched a lot, like Brixar and Bricks on the Dollar and Mardi Gras Man 23. Yeah. And so over the years, I started accumulating more and more SigFigs. Sometimes people would give me send me their SigFigs, or if I met them at Philly Brick Fest, they would give me a SigFig of theirs to put up on the bridge.
But looking
at the bridge, a lot of the YouTubers that were on the bridge are no longer on YouTube. They no longer have YouTube channels.
So if you see, we actually have these, what are they called, like arms down the bridge. So those who are not so visible anymore on YouTube, they're kind of walking off the bridge.
Yeah, and some
like
I just
pirate thing.
Some I just packed up.
Oh.
But I left the room for new Lego channels that I started watching.
Yeah.
And so far I've added seven.
Yeah.
I've added seven, but I've only
featured
three. Well, one so far, three on Instagram,
okay.
One so far on YouTube. On YouTube every week, I guess on Saturday, I'm gonna feature a new one that I've added.
Yeah.
But I've already added seven, but just revealing the video. So to answer Mardi Gras Man 23's question, it's still in good shape. It's not full, but it will become full once more.
It's a work in progress.
It's a work.
But the bridge itself is, you know, good still.
It's still there. The tower bridge.
Yeah. Question two.
Next question comes from OpenBuildRepeat. And OpenBuildRepeat asks, what is going to be your 2000th Lego set?
What is going to be your 2000th Lego set?
Last video, I mentioned that on Brick Set, I have 1,999 Lego sets.
So I think the 2,000th Lego set has already been ordered.
It hasn't.
What? Really?
Because I updated it with everything I've ordered.
Oh, I feel like you have something that was ongoing. So this is actually something that you can actually choose.
Well, so when I read the question, right away I went to Lego.com to see what Lego sets there are. And then, well, I went to the March calendar, because March is coming up, to see if there's any promotions, any gifts with purchase.
There's something on the 6th with the Amelia Earhart.
So if you spend $100, you can get the Amelia Earhart plane.
And now, so, do you count those sets too as part of your set collection, the free with purchase?
Yeah, because it would show
a set number.
And then I would just check that I had it. And so I went to Lego.com and I was looking, and there's two troll sets that if you add them together, it'll be over 100. And then there's another troll set and a Spider-Man set if you add them together.
Aren't we just saying add 100?
Well, I want to I want to collect the troll sets. So to answer the question, probably a Lego troll set. Not sure which one, because I'll probably order.
Well, would it be which one, or which one will arrive at home? Right? It's one thing if, like, for example, you might get the Amelia Earhart to arrive home, and that would be the 2000. So we really have no say.
See.
There's an order that you can say in, but which one is going
in
to
hand.
Yeah, appear at home in physical remains to be seen. So
Stay tuned. Next question comes from Cass, aka AC. And Cass, this question is for the Brick Zapper. So Cass asks, will the Brick Zapper ever get back into drawing Lego minifigures or anything on your YouTube channel just for fun?
I feel like this is where I'm just making special case appearances on the Brick Adjusters channel. It's just a lot of work to come up with videos. And I mean, you were also editing all my videos anyway.
The Green Ninja.
Yeah, that did very well. I mean, I had so much time. I was actually off on my last mat leave that was with Hayden 7 years ago now. And I just wanted to fill my time with doing something fun, and that was my creative outlet. In the current situation that I have with work and just, you know, home life balance, I don't know. I don't think I can insert that extra bit in. I do still want a creative outlet, but most of the extra time I have, I usually just read, or I hang out in this channel, or I watch TV, or walk. So my days are full. Who knows? Maybe if I have like a retirement.
So will you or won't you?
At this current time, no. Oh. I will not.
Okay. Next question comes from Juliet W. And Juliet W. asks, are you going to have a Lego city someday?
I feel like this question has been posed in different
wording. This question,
I mean, it's a bit of an open thing there. Someday. I mean, someday could be someday, sure.
So unfortunately, we don't really have room for a sprawling city, Lego city, like Jang Bricks or Brixie or even older YouTubers like Down Under Bricks, Bricks for Chris, Aussie Bricks.
As it is, we have our modulars just displayed in shelves behind us mostly, and I feel like this is a city.
City strip.
Look, city strips
I'm just
that we
have.
Have
a city strip.
Yeah, we have the Ninjago city strip. You know, we have.
I did have a micro Lego city.
Yes, and that's
so. The idea of was having a micro Lego city because you didn't have to take up a lot of room.
Space, yeah.
I still have it. It's under the pool table. I've displayed it at Philly Brickfest and Brickfest Toronto.
Yep. But no, we do not have a...
Your typical minifigure scale Lego
with
city.
With the trains and everything.
Yeah.
Last question.
Next question comes from KLOKRIECHER. And KLOKRIECHER asks, do you think we will be getting Lego NBA CMF series in the future, and which players do you want to have in this series? So there is a probability that we might if the Space Jam 2 CMF series is true, because it's just a rumor.
Yeah.
However, the majority of the minifigures might be Looney Tunes.
Yeah.
However, we might get LeBron James, because LeBron James is supposed to be the main character.
Yeah.
And then maybe some of his buddies like Carmelo Anthony, Dwayne Wade, Chris Paul.
But would they be in human form, or don't they cartoonify them? And they're
but even if they're cartoons,
that's
like The Simpsons,
you
can still make minifigures.
That's true.
As for NBA players that I want in the future, probably like the Hall of Famer. So Michael Jordan, Larry Bird, Magic Johnson. We can get a big fig of Shaquille O'Neal or Wilt Chamberlain.
Yeah.
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
Oh, we can go on. This is a big question conversation. But I think that's all we have for today's.
Keep asking questions.
What
questions, and we will answer them in the next video.
Bye.
So this concludes another episode of What? This is the Brick Adjuster and
the Brick Number
signing off. Thanks for watching, and we will see you guys in another video.
Bye.